For my chip project, based on the Maxim integrated feather head, which is this, the Maxim feather, LED, the BME680, a little speaker, a battery, and a LoRa feather wing head on the bottom of it, which has an included antenna. It's small. I want to, well, build it that way that it can fit on my tabletop without being annoying, intrusive, whatever. So I searched for something small and nice, and I found this, which is a bird-shaped smoke alarm. It's second-hand, so it probably doesn't work anymore. Well, actually, I'm not going to risk my life with it. But I got a box full of stuff with it. Even manuals they included. So what do we have? The bird and a branch. I think you fit it together and then mount it to the ceiling to be non-intrusive. Let's see what I can do with that for this project. Where the battery goes in. Oops. So that's the hard part of the bird. Not very big, but looks okay. It says speaker. Meaning that the little speaker I used while testing can probably be replaced by this. So what does it have on board? I think the big black thing is, well, the smoke sensor, or how they call it. It has a little LED and a button next to it where, well, I noticed that this little thing goes over it. You press the button and still the light shines through. Probably not going to do it that way anymore. So actually, well, you never know what happens, where I can use it for. So that's my bird. And it means that this has to go in somewhere there. The speaker can be replaced, mounted in, so that's easy. The battery, I don't need a battery this big, so I'll see if I can fit something in the till. And I was thinking about this, and maybe it fits. Oh, it does. So the light will shine out through the side. That's cool. Well, I will continue building and show you the end result in some time.